Arena 2. Also, is Dazzler better, or should I just go Sentinel? I'm pretty sure it's probably Dazzler. Otherwise, I won't have damage. That's not good. Also, I need to make money for gamblers. What's the ratio of this? Attack speed for gold? Maybe I just saw the Annie's. I lost, because I didn't saw Annie. I didn't sell my Annie. Yes! Fuck you, Bard. No bling, no bling. Nice. Econ value next turn, so that's practically 4 gold. Down to pre-level. No Econ value next turn. I'll go Cloak Flex. Oh, I didn't get the Spellweaver. Have to play. Do I play Bard MF or some shit? What the fuck is this? Oh my goodness. Fuck no. Let's go! We got viewers here! They got Chanel bags and purses, and I got some backstop. I keep the drinks and the cans. I'm playing Eternal Winter. Are you fucking kidding me? I mean, there's nothing else to take. Also, I didn't play my emo. Oh man. I lost my streak because I was too slow. My fault. I think we need this. We have the front line already. I can't go tier. I can't go tier. Next two. What? Sure. I don't think you pivot carries though. Probably stick with this. Also, you ever level here for Sentinel? Nah, it's not worth it. I'm winning. I found Vex too. Oh, I have cannon. Sentinel. Is this better? Wait, what am I doing? I don't have Lily. So. One shot that Yasuo for fun. Alright, Eternal Winter, not bad. TF. Oh shit. Is it Spark? I mean, people really underestimate Spark, but I think it's fine. Someone already has a Kali? Bro, come on. Come on. I'm going Spark, man. I don't care. Who cares? I think I have the capacity to roll. I can play this for now. This is my front line. I have no front line, bro. Oh, why did Vex come in? Bro. Maybe I just play this. I don't want to have to roll some more. Somebody already has TF chosen. Super fan. Okay. This just pops off, right? I don't really need to do anything. Spells. We go for Guardian. Goddess 2, Lulu. Why is there a Taric? Am I stupid? That's okay, we bring back super fans. Like, with this much attack speed from little buddies, I think Ahri is good. And then I could actually play the Sona, so fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck this Taric. Fuck this Nami. I'll commit. It's not even bad, I have the items. I think super fans still pop off items, so I'll just wait. Do I want Sunfire? Yeah, I'm probably going for Warmogs. Go for a bow, Persona. Because I can just do this. But my frontline sucks. Whoop. Wait. Why do I keep seeing Jhins, man? Stop! I'm addicted to rolling. Okay. Not now. Yorick. Nope. Arthas, nope. Thresh, nope, nope. Just make money. I'm broke. This goddamn Akali. Oh, he killed it. I think I'm dead though. Oh man, I lost. Nice try, guys. I don't know how to make my board stronger. I really need to transfer these items. I need HP on the board. Probably this. My Eternal Winter's on a fucking one star, bro. Like, that can't be right. That's just not right. Hey, imagine if that was two star Echo, man. Like, this fight's over. Wait, why am I playing a Kali? What? This is the void, bro. Forgot I didn't have items on the Kali. Belt is so good. Belt is so good. Okay, do you roll for Echo or do you just fast 9? 60 HP. I don't know if I want to transfer items. Rage Blade. Okay. Rage Blade. Now I kind of want Sunfire for Yone. You need Sunfire for Yone. And this is on you. We go Sona too, that's my team. I'm starting to hate Kane. I'm starting to hate crowd divers. The crowd control is insane. Well, you think I have Eternal Winter? Mana, mana, mana! Remover. I'd rather save it for Sona, because I could give this to this is better on Ahri though. Maybe JG Sona. Sunfire still has to be here. So like attack speed Sona is actually busted here. And then Sunfire good. Nice. Yone can't heal. Nice. Aha! Yone abusers! Suck it! Oh, I can stack two more. Probably a win out. I think I'm hitting GM off of this game. Stacking one more, and then I'm done. I'm out of here. TF. Kali. Is it a Kali? It's true damage. Still need Sunfire here. I mean, it's good versus a Kali meta, but not too many people play Kali Karthus anymore. Maybe it doesn't kill me. Oh, it's about to. Sona. Oh, Sona. Zig sucks. So Sona's a beast.
Good stuff, good stuff.
I would like to transfer items, please. Also, I think Echo is a better tank than Illaoi here. Five spells and Sentinel, true damage, it's actually better. I mean, so much AP for shields. But I need to transfer the... I need to transfer the Spark and give it an actual item. Also, I gotta roll first. Sona 2, good. Could I just not play Chosen Sona? It's too far, it's too hard to find. I mean, I need Echo. Hello? What? Steadfast. I can't even give it to anyone. I'm gonna have to wait. I'm Echo fucking one.
Can they still turn things around?
Echo one. I need my gold for attack speed. Dude, like what the hell is this? Echo. Am I dreaming? What? One roll. Echo one. Great. Great stuff. Great. Look at what Nico's doing. Except I'm Echo one. I mean, if I get top two with Chosen Ahri, that's not bad. By the way, I have double Sunfire in case you haven't realized. I need attack speed on Ahri, please, but I need to D-corner. Because Lucian aggro is kind of fucked up to deal with. Nope. And I'm sitting here with Echo fucking one! Thank you. Bitch. Exactly 30 gold as well. But actually, if I, the other one on the left is fine. I can't let it steal items though. Ah, man! It's okay, he's just getting a Sunfire, like fuck it. You can have it, you can have it. All yours, buddy. All yours. And now you're in front of my Ahri. For free. Good night. Am I losing? My front line still sucks. That sucks.